can see the water diverter. So the water comes down here, comes down the diverter, and then leaks down inside the horizontal drain pan. This is the leak, the shiny U-bins right there. These U-bins are dry. I just tightened my valve down a little bit right here. That one and that one. I got it down to 283. I tightened up my gappy on there.
The new coil. Well, new coil behind the old panel, but dryer. Re-insulated, but it's working good.
We're all done with the charging. We're all charged up.